Castellanos. That is deep, and it is gone. Cubs lead 2-1. A scintillating start to his Cubs career for Nicholas Castellanos. Clubbed to deep right. Aquino at the wall. It's gone. He's hit another one. Cubs lead again.
Nick Castellanos right now. It's so great to see him focus the other way. He has a plan of attack each and every at-bat, fouling tough pitches, staying inside of them, and then not missing on the pitch to drive. Jed and Theo, great job. What a pickup.
I think you agreed. I know I was very vocal that as constituted before the deadline, I didn't think they were a good enough team. Yeah. Well, since then, they have gone out and gotten a situational lefty. If you leave them to lefties, Derek Holland. Yeah. They went out and got David Phelps. They went out and got Nicholas Castellanos. They got Tony Kemp. They've just added Jonathan Lucroy. That's five. And you add in Kimbrel, you're going to get Zobrist back. Yeah. That's seven.
Can you say Hap? Maybe
pieces.
Hap in there?
Hap gets called up. That's eight of your 25-man roster. That's a third of your roster that this front office has either acquired, called back up, figured a way to get them in here.